Hi, my name is Mr. Poole, and this year I'll be teaching visual art for grades 2, 3, and 4. And this summer I spent a lot of time at the beach.
Hey, it's Miss Doe. I am so excited to see everybody. Unfortunately, it'll be a little later than I planned. I'm on the DL. Is that what I say, Mr. Sprague? Okay. That's the disabled list, so I'm a little broken right now, but I'll be fixed up in no time, and I can't wait to see your faces. This summer, I wasn't out and about as much as I'd like, but I spent a lot of time with my son and got a bee. Hope you are all doing well, and can't wait to see you. Bye.
All right. Hello, boys and girls. Ms. Hansen here and saying a big hello to you all. Can't wait to see you in the next few days. I've had a great summer. I hope you've had a great summer. I did lots of outdoors, oh my goodness, with my family and with my dog and water and waterfalling. One of the big things was going to Acadian National Park back in June before a lot of people were there hiking and beautiful views of the ocean. So anyway, I look forward to hearing all your adventures and seeing you very soon. Bye.
Hola amigos, it's me, Miss Humel. I'm very excited to be teaching Spanish this year in grades 3, 4, and 5. We'll be practicing what Spanish words you might already know, as well as learning new Spanish words and expressions. We will be exploring Spanish animals and habitats, sports and hobbies. My summer was full of nature walks and sunny days at the beach. I am super curious to hear what you all have been up to. I look forward to seeing you all very soon. Adios, hasta pronto.
Hello, learners, it's me. Oh, Mr. Sprague, I'm looking forward to seeing you virtually. This year I've got a lot of exciting things planned. We're gonna have a lot of fun in physical education. Kindergarten, my new friends, and third and fourth. Some of you may have seen me around. Some of you may know me from last year. For my summer, I had a pretty exciting and filled summer with my new member of the family, my son, Rory. He is 15 weeks today, and we are having a great time, and we look forward to enjoying the fall together as well. So, I'll see you online.
Mrs. McInerney here. I'm your librarian. I am so excited to connect with you this year online and face-to-face or behind masks. We are going to explore a lot of awesome authors and illustrators and themes in different books. I am so excited to chat with you about all of the books that you read this summer. I read a lot of books. I had a really relaxing and wonderful summer with my family. We tried to stay healthy and safe, and we did a lot of day trips. So we went hiking, we saw a lot of lighthouses, and we spent a lot of time at the beach. Is that okay?
Yes, perfect.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Sparks, and I'm the assistant librarian. Mrs. McInerney and I work together. We do have a lot of new books and great books to read. We'll have lots of good lessons and fun things to do online when you're not at school. I live near the beach, so I did a lot of miles at low tide finding sand dollars. I saw lots of kids find hermit crabs. I have a big black lab, and he loved to dive into the waves and catch his ball. Looking forward to seeing you in the hallways. Bye.
Can I start recording?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hola. I'm Maestra, the Spanish teacher for grades 1 and 2 and 5. I'm so excited to see you all again this school year and to meet our new students at FES. I hope you had a very fun summer. Mine was nice. I climbed some mountains and went camping with my kids and chilled out with our dog. Thanks, everybody. See you soon.
All right.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Hackett. I teach art for first grade, kindergarten, and part of second grade this year. A lot of you know me, but my kindergartners don't yet. We're going to have a lot of fun painting, drawing, and lots of fun art outside. This summer, I did a lot of fun things. I went hiking with my boys. We went to the lake and went swimming, and we spent a lot of time on the beach at our favorite place, York Harbor. I hope you had a great summer, and I can't wait to see you.
Hey guys, I'm Mr. C. I am the 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade technology teacher. So many of you I already know. Third graders, look forward to getting to know you guys. Our saying in this class is, use technology to be a good human. So this year we'll do just that. We'll explore what it means to be a good human, whether it's solving a problem through coding or hearing stories, learning how to tell stories, using video and other forms of multimedia. We're gonna learn how to use technology productively. This summer I spent a lot of time with my fam. We got out to the beaches, running my dogs, out in my yard, taking care of my flowers, my lawn, because I love doing that. Spent a lot of time with my little man. Liam turned 1 year old this summer. Lots of snuggles with him. Looking forward to working with you guys. So we gotta take care of each other. Now more than ever. Be safe. Looking forward to seeing you soon.
Hi boys and girls, Mrs. Hanneberg here. I'm so excited that we're back for school and I'm really looking forward to seeing you. I had a pretty nice summer. I hope you guys did too. I spent some time relaxing in my hammock and I spent some time playing with my dogs and hanging out with Mr. Hanneberg. And then one of the really exciting things this summer was that my daughter Isabel got her license. So, that's some of the fun stuff that we had going on. And so I will see you very, very soon and I'm looking forward to it. Bye.